Jeez, what'd you do? Opened up some Hatchimals.
Mm-hmm. That we got set, that these Hatchimals in here got sent to us for us to review and see our point of view on it.
Yeah, and we're gonna see if we like them or not, cause Hatchimal, or disclaimer, right, to us, and see just the review on video. Check that.
So we're just gonna pull this side. So this is all the Hatchimals that are in here. There's like surprise boxes. Oh, all of them are surprise, but I mean like little surprise packs. So these are all season 2 packs. Yes. All of these. What do you want to start off with?
We should start off with the glitteries.
Okay.
Oh yeah, and we have these to show like if it's from the forest, farm, jungle, garden, river, savanna, desert, or ocean. And
there's some limited edition ones too.
Yeah, there's some limited edition.
I'm gonna open this. It's Hatchimal. So what you do?
So if it has green dots, that means it's from the forest. What color is your dots?
Pink.
Yours is from the garden.
Okay, now you rub the heart. You rub the little heart. It's now turning pink as I keep rubbing. See, it's turning pink. That's because of my heat of my fingers and that I'm...
And then it starts to soften.
See how pink it is now? It's starting to come off. Nothing's on my hand.
Yeah. So it started from like that kind of purple
to now this.
Ooh.
Yeah. So now... now I can... Ooh! It's kind of juicy. It's wet now.
Juicy?
I don't know what's happening. It smells kind of weird.
Oh, see? It starts to soften. Oh, see what I got here?
Oh.
So.
I don't think this is healthy for the eggs. Aren't the eggs supposed to crack itself?
Nope. Not for these. Ooh, mine's like a fox with wings. A purple fox with wings. Oh.
Mine is... Oh my!
Mine's called Foxine.
Foxine.
Foxine. From the forest.
I got... It's like a little chipmunk.
So yours from the garden, right? You got...
I got bunweed.
Bunweed.
Bunweed. It's a bunny, I guess, with wings, I guess.
Then our next one.
Up.
This is also season 2. Oh, all these. Ooh, so yours is pink again. So she has garden, I have savanna.
So what I got was this little bumblebee. And it is from the garden, and it is bee's bowl.
Mine is like a rhinoceros with wings with, I don't even know what this is. It's in the savanna, and it is rhombi. Oh, I don't know.
Here you go. That's okay.
See, that's what it looks like.
So now we're on to the egg carton.
Both got egg carton, jeez. This is cute, I like the egg cartons.
Oh,
ooh,
really,
it's glittery.
Cute. Super cute.
So you open it from the side.
Whoa, fancy.
Ooh, so
I got two green ones.
So you have two forests, and I have two forests too. So let's just rub these.
I'm gonna rub them at the same time. Which one goes faster? Obviously this one.
Whoa, this one's like super soft already.
Oh, this one too. I'm gonna keep rubbing. Oh, I already kind of broke it.
Me too. Let's see. I actually broke it, but.
Now I'm opening up the egg.
Yep.
See something mint.
Ooh, I got like a pink horsey, I think.
Pink horsey?
Whoa, chipmunk horsey thing. With wings. Why does everything have wings?
It's the squirrel.
Yeah. I said chipmunk.
Okay.
This is what I got.
So oh my god! Oh, what is that?
It's deer. It's called a deer lotto.
My name is Antigol. Antigol. Mine's green. Ooh! Oh, it's off of the
garden, I believe, because it looks like a little bug.
Oh my god, look how cute that is.
I found the name. It is Butterpuff. How cute. Nightingales. Okay, now we're going to open up these Hatchimals.
Ooh, we have pretty colors.
Okay, I got another Nightingale, but this one, it's a mint kind. You got the yellow kind.
Yeah.
I got the mint kind, or the Nightingale. It has sparkly wings.
I got this one from the farm. This one's called Ponylet. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if I'm pronouncing this.
I'm gonna start off with this one. I got a yellow one, so that's from the Savannah.
I'm pretty sure this is from the farm, or from the garden. So I'm gonna open this one first, I
guess. Just gonna rub it.
Ooh, this one looks pretty.
Ooh, it looks like a.
I have one of that Kailey got. It's like a bee. Beeble. Yes, this one's called Beeble. And I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, and it's from the garden.
So the little bottoms, you can't break them because they're it's little like best.
Yes.
So this, I don't know what this is yet. It says it's from the Savannah. Oh yeah, it is. It's Girio.
And so this one is Red Dots, well, I'm guessing is from the farm. And I'm excited to know.
This one is Blue Dots, and this is from the river.
This one's so cute.
It's back.
Oh my god, look at the wings.
Can you open that one?
It's like a cowish thing.
Goat again. Oh, we got another Nightingale.
Yeah, but
we actually don't have duplicates this time.
The Nightingale?
Besides like the actual thing, they're not all the same color.
Yeah. This one's the Nightingale, and this is just different colors.
So we all have like different colors. We don't have the same. I figured out this is C's spoon, and it's a little
seahorse.
Yeah.
And so I'm pretty sure this is from the river.
Yep.
I got this little beaver one.
I think I got a limited edition one.
You did?
I don't know. It's clear.
Oh no, I didn't.
This one is in the category in the ocean, but this one is Octopeda.
This one's octopus. Another river one. So let's open this one.
Right. This one is like an orange, and it's from the farm. Special editions. I got a special edition that octopus is, the actual name is Crystal Octopeda.
Octopeda. I'm just like taco.
This is kind of hard to open. Is there my nails?
I don't know how to do that.
It scared me. I was like,
I'm pretty sure I got a platypus. yes. Platypiper. Platypiper.
This little guy
is also from the river.
This one I got from the desert, and it's a camelark. It's a camel? I guess it's a
lark?
Camel lark, I guess. Now we're on to this. We're gonna split it.
It's a 12 pack with an egg carton, but we're gonna go to 6 to 6. Which one do you want?
Now you get 6, I get 6.
Oh, geez.
Which one do you want, I guess?
First one. Ooh, this is like a purple.
This one is an orange again.
Ooh, I got one from the jungle. I
got one from the desert.
I haven't got jungle yet.
Whoa.
Ooh.
I wonder if I can throw this at you. Like, you'll come down a pit like an actual leg.
I kind of want to do that.
We got a duplicate. This one is a camelark again.
Okay.
The same kind, too.
Ooh, I got like a tiger or lion with a beard thing. Okay. Well, mine is named from the jungle.
Tigret. This one was already out of an egg, and it's like a little dragon. Oh, it's a snake, I feel like. It is a snake, and it's sand snake.
Ooh, I got one out from, looks like some type of bird.
Flamingo. This one is a pawswift, related to Taylor Swift.
Of course. This one is red, so it's from a farm.
This one is dark blue, so it's from the ocean.
Ooh, I got another special edition.
What? And it's called Crystal Beavery. Well, I got a farm one, and this is gold. It's like a little horsey.
I got a different type of ponylette.
I have two, these like pony ones, different colors.
This is from the Savannah.
This is from River Ocean.
Ooh, this one's like a flying bird.
What? Well, I think birds do fly.
Some do.
Most of them.
Most of them, yes. Okay, this one's yellow.
This one is sea spoon.
This one's draggle. And last and final one.
It's a little jumpy one here. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, no!
You don't notice it.
I don't.
This one's a... I got a special one. I don't know what to call it. It's furry. I got a limited edition, and her name is Magical Kitty Cam, I guess.
This I one is furry. A box that Kevin got one before. So, and this is from the green one, and it is Boxin.
Nice name, dude. Oh yeah, but we have different colors. Mine's purple, hers is like reddish pink. I got an ocean one. It was an ocean. Ocean Octopina? Octopina?
Yeah. Thank you, Hatchimals, for sending this to us.
This was really fun, and they're cute little collectibles. There's like limited edition, like these, like furry and stuff. And she got like an octopus that was clear. That was part of like a limited edition one, Crystal Canyon, I think.
Yeah. And look at this big mess. This is so satisfying, like, because if you just take them and crunch them, you can feel them all crunch under your hand. It's really nice. Please subscribe down below, turn on our post notifications, and like this video. Comment down below also if you like this video.
And if you have collected Hatchimals too.
Yes.